fact. Last year we bought over 400 million barrels of oil from Saudi Arabia. We bankrolled a state that doesn't allow women to drive, doesn't allow them to leave their homes or work without their male guardian's permission, and a state where a woman's testimony only counts for a half of a man's. Why are we paying their bills and funding their oppression? Today there's a better way. Ethical oil from Canada's oil sands. Ethical oil, a choice we have to make.